I command peace over the troubled places and the storms of your life in the name of Jesus. He's given us authority over the power of darkness, so I decree this peace over you. In John 14, 27, Jesus said, "My peace I give to you." So receive the Master's peace in place of the unrest you're experiencing. Be free from a troubled mind now. Let peace of Christ rule in your heart and mind always. Father God, we thank you for answering our prayer in the precious name of Jesus.